After major clash erupted following the arrest of Trinamool Congress MP Sudeep Bandyopadhyay, the BJP office in Hooghly was set on fire, allegedly by the TMC workers on Wednesday afternoon. Although the fire did not cause any loss of lives, but resulted in a major loss of property.